Venezuelan authorities recently raided a prison. They used over 11,000 police and soldiers to complete the operation. And inside the gang-controlled prison, they found some interesting assets. Rocket launchers, grenades, and Bitcoin miners. I guess there's always a bull market somewhere.